The engineer filter on this vehicle is located on the driver's side, under the hood, near the back of the engine compartment. To begin, release the clamp latches. Carefully pull the cover back out of the way. Remove the old filter. Insert the new engine air filter, making sure it is properly seated. Place the cover back on, making sure the tabs fit back into the slots shown here. Secure the clamp latches and you're done.